So today we will be giving. Let's see if we can find her. Well, she. Oh, there we are. We will be giving a cheeseburger an upgrade to this. So. I did go ahead and put these. This is actually, it has wire in it, and I just put magnets on it, so hopefully it stays. If it doesn't, like, I can obviously super glue it later, but I have not. We just moved into our house and I have not unpacked that yet, so hopefully that works. If not, I can obviously make it up. And then we have our creature soil, which I'm sure it works, but a little on it, which doesn't ever mean anything. Stores. But anyways, I digress. Obviously they don't need much because they don't really use the substrate. I'd like to give her enough that way it holds the moisture in. Video's not the best, and I'm sorry. I am still working out the kinks because this tripod isn't the best either, but it's what I have. Basic. But like I said, I will add a few more things later. But for now, I just feel like cheeseburger will appreciate there's room. Hold on. Please go, Luke. He doesn't have to trade you. Hello, little cheeseburger. Can you stay still long enough for me to take a picture? No, don't leave. Oh. Here, why don't we jump into our new house? There we go. And then which the cheeseburger because, you know, got to have our cheeseburger in our little house. Super basic, like not too much, but like I said, later I will hopefully get some more items, make it look a little more interesting and more for this one to get into. I probably will end up pop blowing that, but that's okay. But yeah, so thank you for those that stuck around and watched. I appreciate it, and I hope you'll have a great day.